Welcome back to my channel, and if you're new, welcome to my channel. I'm sorry if my voice sounds really weird. My nose is very stopped up because I have a cold, but I don't like the way this looks. I'm gonna take this off, but I just wanted to vlog. This is probably called like a sick vlog or like, I don't know, but I'm just watching a show. And both my cats are right here sleeping on me. This is my leg, and then my cats are on each side. I have like a heating pad behind me, and I'm just chilling on the couch. But I was just gonna vlog a little bit because I was pretty bored, and I haven't done much today. But I went to the doctor yesterday because I was really sick. And then I just didn't feel good yesterday a lot. But now I feel a lot better because I have had like antibiotics and stuff. But yeah, I just wanted to like update y'all. I haven't vlogged in like a week or and a half. But all my Christmas is up. The lights aren't on. Like the tree, but yeah, and that thing back there keeps falling, so I think my mom's given up on it. But yeah, I'll update y'all. I'm going to church around 3. Right now it is well, you can't really see, but it's 12:12. So yeah. And I'll just update you guys later.
Now I'm up. And as you hear, the cat's whining. So I'm gonna feed him his food right here real quick. He gets one little tin can. Oof. There we go. Now that he will be quiet. Here's Shy. Oops. On the floor. I'm gonna die. And today, it's really rainy. It is Sunday, whoop whoop, the 22nd. And my little cow, I just found him. But I've been sitting on the couch like all day and it's a mess over there. But I'm probably gonna like go, I wanna show y'all my outfit I'm gonna wear today because I'm still in my PJs. Ignore the washing machine, it's running, so it's kind of loud. But, and my room's a mess. But that's okay. I'm gonna set y'all up in my window because it's not that bad of lighting. So, today I'm going to wear my church shirt. Since it's Sunday and I'm gonna go to church anyway, I'm out of breath. And my jeans with this cute little ribbon I always wear as a belt. And it's to my mom's like robe or whatever. And she's like, don't lose it, but I'm not gonna lose it since I'm wearing it. Right now I'm wearing this shirt and these blue pants. It doesn't match, but that's what I slept in. Do I want to curl my hair? Oh, that's a straightener. Well, that was a straightener I saw, so I'm not gonna do that. But I just found blue hair dye that tempts me, but I'm not gonna dye my hair because this blue looks terrible on my hair. It's like that blue. Yeah, I don't like it. But I've done it before, all my tips. But I cut it off because I didn't really like it. Also, there's no point in curling my hair because it's already wavy. So I'm not gonna curl my hair. Whoopsie. And so yeah, I found my puppy. Ooh, I've had him for a while, but yeah. What else am I gonna do? Oh, I can show you since She doesn't watch my videos. What I got, I'll just leave you here actually. Be right back. Okay, so doesn't look like I went anywhere probably, but I did. And the closet door's open now. But oh well. I got Riley a Secret Santa gift because I picked her name. Let me move this pillow. And this is what I'm giving her. So I have two bags of chips, Lay's and popcorn, or snacks, a sliver. And then, ignore the cat right there. I have fluffy socks right here, a really, really soft shirt, soft sweatpants, a soft blanket, a lot of these little Lindette candies, a navy blue scrunchie, a navy blue water bottle, a navy blue candle. This basket is navy blue themed. So yeah, set this aside. And my nose is dying right now, so I'm gonna go for now. So I'm just gonna show you what I'm wearing real quick. I'm wearing these earrings from Tilly's at the mall. This shirt is obviously from my church. This scrunchie I got last year, I think from Claire's. And these jeans are the brand Mud. I don't know where they're from. This ribbon belt, I have no idea. And my new socks, I think, are from Target. And we're not allowed to wear shoes in my house, so I'm gonna be wearing my black fuzzy UGG boots. Just to let you know. Also, my nose is very sopped up. Hey guys, so, yeah. I'm walking down the stairs right now with my stuff. It's 2:40 right now, and at 3:45 I'm going to church. So I was just bringing my stuff downstairs. I'm gonna put it on the back of the couch. Can you turn this on for you? Okay, so update for what just happened, and then I turn off the camera. Literally got scared to death that somebody was just walking into my house. But it turns out it was my friend Aubrey and Jaden, and they scared me to death. So thank you, because they just walk in my house because they're my best friends. But that scared me so bad. And so I just turned off the camera, and they just wanted to get a volleyball for pictures, it turns out. So that's what that was for. So just wanted to like explain that. Also, right now, I'm just watching the TV and hanging out until I have to go to church, pretty much. But, yeah. Hey, guys. So, now it's, like, 3:05, I think. And I'm in the same spot. But I was just editing this video. And I got everything that you just saw edited so far. But only, like, 30 minutes till I go to church. Shy's here on the heating pad, warming up, feeling good, but just wanted to update y'all real quick. Not up to much right now, but I might vlog this afternoon. I'm probably not going to vlog anymore until after church. Hey guys, so I'm obviously filming off my iPad right now because I was just editing this. I want to throw in a TikTok that I did on Friday night. Just because, why not? And the person who threw the pillow at me was my friend Max. And then that's Aubrey in it too. So, go for the TikTok. Why don't you say so? Didn't even notice. No punches got to roll with. You got to keep it focused. You wanna say so? So, it's nighttime now. It's like 9:30 or like 10, I don't know. But my lips are really chapped and they hurt really bad, so I'm not gonna talk that much. But, I'm out of breath now. I just hiked up the stairs really fast, skipping one at a time, you know? Cause that's just the best way. Oops, go up the stairs. But, I'm putting Vaseline on. This hurts so bad. Okay. Ooh, ow. Okay. So, what I wanted to say was I hope you liked the Christmassy intro. It took me forever to do, and I'm so late on it. I'm very sorry, but it will be there for a couple weeks, and I'll have it in January too. But when it comes to February, then I'll do a new one. But yeah, just wanted to pop in, let you know. But thank you guys so much for watching today's video. Make sure to like, subscribe, comment if you can. I don't think you can. But I hope you enjoy this video. Bye. Love you.